When I was a kid, there was a gangster. Real old school type. Rex Calabrese. He was a big deal. He helped people. You saw you on the street, he'd call out to you. When I'm 14 or something, he has a heart attack and dies. Still holding a cigar. In my neighborhood, they throw a parade in his honor. A freaking parade. I mean, it wasn't fancy, but it was a gesture. A show of love. What he meant. Can you imagine to be remembered like that?